Hi guys, welcome in my video of today. In today's video we got a new Skoda Enyaq. It's a Sportline edition. This one has the color race blue metallic and it has the 20 inch Vega wheels, especially for the Sportline, because they are dark coloring. We also see some black details on this car, especially for the Sportline. I'm gonna show you. If I look to the window, we see the high gloss finish over here, the high gloss finish on the roof, the dark tinted rear windows. I like the big wheels. They're looking very aggressive under this Skoda Enyaq. Skoda delivers the 60 IV and the 80 IV. Well, this is the 60 IV. In the front of the car we see a big massive grille. We can recognize the Sportline edition by the high black high gloss finish all around. Looks very cool. A little bit lower in the front bumper, also the black finishing. If we're gonna look to the side of the car, we see the black mirrors, the black coloring, nice detail, and also the Sportline logo on the side. Cool detail. If I see a little bit lower on the doors, we also see black coloring over there. Well, this has some extra options. I'm gonna show you. First, I'm gonna show you the rear of the car. Also, the brand name, the IV60 for the Enyaq, all in black. We also see the integrated spoiler on the tailgate. It's not high gloss, but it suits the car very well. If we're gonna take a look inside of this Enyaq Sportline, I'm gonna open the doors with the key over here and let's see what we're gonna see inside. It's a mechanic, just roll up or down. The seats are also black coloring. It's a combination about leather and Alcantara. The upholstery is feeling high quality. All right, let's sit in the car. Whoa, I've got a lot of space to sit here. I'm a tall guy. I'm 1.90 m, but my legs, a little bit lower. The heated seats in the rear, USB-C connection for to charge your phone, and the 230 volt power. Also in black, the inside lights our high gloss finish in black. Well, it's a nice car with a lot of room. So if you have three children, you can sit here easily with a big family. Well, if you go on vacation, you need some room in the space. So let's see how many luggage you can take with you. Just open it. This one doesn't have an electric tailgate, but you can order it on the car. So open it. Well, here we see inside. It's a very large space, so you can take a lot of stuff with you. If I close the tailgate, this is the outside camera. We can show it when we sit in the car. You see what the sunlight is doing with the coloring? Nice effect. So this is the race blue metallic. If I open the door, I can see it to the panel. We see like a carbon look. It's all in the car and on the dash. So if you can see, this seat is manual. You must pump it up or down. The electric windows, the electric and heated mirrors. So now I'm gonna sit in this beautiful car. I close the door. And he's going on the power. The buttons over here. We see some settings. Park assist, closing from the car, alarm lights. And the rear heated window. The steering wheel is the sportive steering wheel with the pedals for the recuperation. The Skoda logo. Very cool. Well, it's automatic. We see the reverse, the neutral, the drive. So this is the start screen from the Skoda Sportline, the IFE. So this is the air conditioning. Let's see, I can put it off. Handbrake, automatic. The leather finishing on the dash with the gray sticks. Cool detail. Great seats. They're sitting very well. I think I can drive a 500-600 kilometers without an issue. We sent a central display with some information. But also the information, of course, on the central pad over here. So this is for the light. Very cool. Lightning inside. Air conditioning, front heated. Oh, he's blowing me away. Auto. The front heated window. We also see the steering wheel heating. Air conditioning on or off. It's a nice big screen. It's a very high quality. So if you feel the screen is very solid. Let's do the next thing about menu. By the menu you see some different options like telephone, radio, media, navigation, help systems, lightning inside the car, smart link, setup of your car. And if we do this on the next page, it's a setup. You can choose language and other opportunities. Very cool, very cool. Heated front. Yeah. Well, I like this car very much. I see myself driving this car. Certainly the Sportline edition. I think Skoda's built very special cars the last years. And this one is one of them. Well, it's a short review from this Enyaq Sportline. I hope you have seen the details of the Sportline edition. Please please subscribe my channel so I can make more videos for you. If you like them, please thumbs up, and I'll see you in my next video. Thank you.